What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to a new video. I will be doing some American Truck Simulator, showing you the new truck mod that I got. It is a 2018 Freightliner Cascadia, and it is at the Volvo truck dealership. So I'll go ahead and get started. There it is right there. So give me a minute. Alrighty. Customize configuration. Use a day cab, XT cab, or the RR. We'll do the RR cab. Six oh five Cummins in it. We'll do an 18 speed transmission. You'll get it in black. Ooh. It might not be doing black. Schneider. Bison. I think we're going to do Gully. Yeah, we're going to do this one. Wherever it went, and just saw it. Patriot Fleet. We're going to go ahead and customize it now. Dark window tint. We'll do dark window tint. We will do the, I guess we'll just do these wheels. Those. See if we can get super singles on this truck. No, we can't. Might do the arrow on this truck just for the heck of it. And then arrow. I'm gonna do the arrow kit. That's pretty much the outside of this thing. Let's go to the inside now, folks. Do the exclusive wheel. Alrighty, well that is pretty much this truck, so I'm gonna go ahead and buy it here. And see how it is. Coolio. Alrighty, I got the mirror adjusted over there. Go ahead and turn the lights on and turn on the flashers. So yeah guys, that's pretty much the Freightliner Cascadia.